Three, and one. Take it back down. Last set. Let's really get it. Here we go. Four, three, two. Up and down. Eight, seven. Relax that neck. Really make sure it's relaxed. Doing great. And three, and two. Four more to finish strong. Four, and three, and two. We're going to hold on one right here. Pulse it. Eight, seven, six, five. Doing great. Four, three, two, and one. Relax. Great. We're going to move right into a powerful move for the obliques. I want you to bend your knees again. Engage your abdominals to bring you halfway up. And then place your palms facing each other. Imagine we have a small ball. And you're going to rotate side to side. We're going to go right first. Here we go. Four, three, two, and exhale. Eight, and squeeze and twist. But the most important thing, once again, your neck, your shoulders, and your head are completely relaxed. You're just focusing on your obliques. Good. We go down and squeeze. Down. Two more here. Great job. Last one, we hold it up. And little ones. Eight, seven, six, five. Just four, three. Slow it down to our other side. Down and twist. Good. Really get your breath work into it. Focus mentally where you want to work. And release your neck. Relax it. That's it. Keep squeezing. Two more. Two. And we're going to hold it on the other side. Pulse it. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Back to center. Down. Lift. Down. Lift. Down. Six. Good. Five. And four. And three. And two. Are you ready to hold? We're going to hold it right here again. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four, three, two, back to the other side. Down and lift. Down. Six more. Five. And hold that up. Four. Squeeze. Three. Two. One. Bring it side and pulse it. Find that peak contraction. Good. Four. Three. Two. Back to center. Last set. Squeeze. Down. We're feeling it. I hope you are too. Check in with yourself. Make sure you're breathing. Down and lift. Down and lift. Down. We're going to hold that pulse right here. Squeeze and lift. Eight, seven, six, five. We've got it. Four, three, two. Down and other side. One, two. Oh, yes. Feel it deep in the obliques. Full range. Four more. Four. Three, lift, two, lift, one. Great job. Hold it side. Pulses. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and relax. Great job. Take a moment. And take it back in. Inhale, placement of the feet, flat on the floor. Come back up to your starting position. Abs are pulled in tight. You're already halfway up. This is all work. We're doing a long arm crunch right through the legs, taking it up in one and right back down. Here we go. Eight, seven, beautiful. Six, your neck's relaxed, head's on the cushion. And three, and two, lock it in, keep contraction, lift from here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and back down. Down and lift. Two, three, four more, squeeze and breathe. our chiselers. A little more advanced this time. I want you to really squeeze in tight even before we do.